That guy did once vomit in the Premier's trousers. She didn't have to cut me off.